To the broader friends and colleagues with the Ministry of Culture and Tourism here in China, the importance
of people to people. I think one of the areas that we have the greatest opportunity to really capitalize on cultural exchange and people-to-people exchanges is in working with student groups. I know there's power in that, and I think the more we can do to grow those exchanges, especially educational exchanges, cultural exchanges, is going to be a powerful motivator for growing the relationship between the two countries.
The summit has already delivered.
这一次呢, 两国的旅游交流合作, 除了政府这个层面上, 将会在签证, 航权, 支付便利, 语言等一系列方面, 会加强便利化的措施以外, 就是两国 地方政府和城市以及旅游企业之间的密切的务实的合作，将会为游客提供更加便利的选择，构筑了旅游产业发展，特别是旅游交流合作的这个市场基础。